God, they're pretty. Cart.
Don't go in there. Go in. You have to go in. Take the torch. It's too dark. Take it. This will help you. Careful. You have to be able to see.
Who's there? Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
Oh.
I'll find him.
What's that?
Don't touch the walls.
You don't know what they might do.
Turn back.
She has to keep going.
It's not safe here.
She has to keep going.
If you go down there, no one can save you.
It's too scary.
Come on, we can do it. I can hear him.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough.
Yeah. Oh.
Damn the Northmen to hell.
Ah. And one of those. Okay. All right. Not you. I checked there.
The voice is getting louder. Listen.
Come on, Senna. What, this way?
Find another way. It's not working.
You have to use your mind. Where can you go?
You're failing. Find another way.
Think. Focus.
Where's he gone? He's disappeared. You let him slip through. It's not him. It's not him.
Come on. Told
we told you it was a trick.
Come on. Getting somewhere. Christ. Alright, swirly shield. I'm
need it somewhere.
That voice doesn't sound like Dillian.
What's happening? It's not him, it can't be.
What's that sound? The voice is changing.
What? That's not Dillian.
That doesn't sound like Dillian.
It sounds like something more dangerous.
Something is here. Something is in the labyrinth.
Hi, Oreo.
Something evil. What's in there?
What's in there?
What is it?
A secret room.
Within the burial mine, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. Like I said, she reminds me of you.
There's something around. Come on, I wanna run.
You don't recognize it? Don't doubt yourself, you'll never find it. She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do.
She doesn't.
Listen for his voice.
Listen. Dillian, where
listen
are you?
Listen for his voice.
Dillian, she can't hear it.
Wait. Am I back here again? Yeah. Okay. Shield. Oh. Why chisel it? Is there a torch I'm missing? Yeah. Okay. Ah, I wish you'd run, woman. Sideways.
Where are we?
She has no idea.
We're going round in circles.
You have fallen in.
You think that sound is Dillian's voice? It's a
trap. You walked right into their hands.
They have
you right where they want you.
Does everything look the same?
It all looks the same.
Something's different. Look for clues.
Yes! That's pretty much it. Am I supposed to like circle that one room?
Space change.
clues on the wall. Obviously, we can't get through there. Yeah, but the light is a loop. Billion is supposedly in there. There's something here. I guess let's follow the torches.
You're lost forever. What are you gonna do when the torch runs out?
Wander around until it gets dark, and then what will you do?
How will you save yourself? There's nothing will come to claim you. Nothing you can do.
Yeah. Okay, that's a interesting witness. And sword. Oh yeah. They said something though, so things are supposed to be changing. But I don't think I'm missing runes. Do I?